Get woke or go broke.
Yeah. Now I realized actually all of a sudden that Nat doesn't have important context, which is we here in Canada have this thing called KD, which is macaroni and cheese, as it were, but very specifically, you don't finish it in the oven. It's not like a traditional mac and cheese.
I've tried it before. It's vile.
Mm. Well, you don't eat it because you like it. You eat it because you're poor. Okay?
I mean, some people eat it because they like it. I don't. But...
KD tasted way better as a kid.
I agree. Actually.
First blood. So fucking stupid. And the atmosphere's electric.
Oh, positive vibes, Lane.
God. Oh, God. Oh my lord.
Is that positive?
Goodness. Heaven have mercy.
I think he's fucking coming.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Sounds like he's shouting out in ecstasy.
Harry.
Positive vibes only, I suppose.
Positive vibes.
You fucking didn't get that last hit.
Well,
really
you.
Sorry about just fucking off and not helping you, Harry, but... I think we're kind of fooled down here.
See, did they make that circle bigger or what, Nat? Look how huge it is. Why is it so big? Am I crazy?
I don't remember how big it was before.
Not that big.
Couldn't tell ya.
Sounds sincere, he's looking for our...
Spirit Breaker's missing.
I'm actually gonna kill Silencer for this because the ancients are killing him.
Yeah, fuck this guy.
Okay, well, he got the neutral, but I mean, he's got neutrals too. What?!
That's bullshit.
That's such horseshit, dude! That's the biggest crock of shit I've ever seen. I should've just walked into the ancients.
Yeah.
Holy fuck!
Okay, I'm gonna stop chasing. Probably
really
getting charged.
Need to take something on this map.
I'm getting charged.
I'm about to take it. Oh no, I'm
oh?
Free Void Spirit. Silencer. I am very out of mana.
Razor and Viper went on me mid and I just TP'd out.
Nice. Spirit Breaker Void went on a spot and we just killed him.
Oh. I am not, I am 3% less tilted.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's less.
It's less, for sure. You know, my secret though? What's I'm always more? A little bit tilted.
About that, Q2.
Oh, Breaker just charged me mid.
Turns out, don't need any mana.
Don't need any mana.
Breaker's teleporting?
Yeah, he's probably coming back to defend.
That was deranged. That was a deranged play he just made.
Your top tower is under attack. Radiant structures. Gun mid again. They're all back up. Let's get out of here.
Time to go top.
Do it, Harry.
Danik.
I have an eggs.
Quiet's magic. Razor has what?
Titanic.
Interesting.
You just wake up?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I've been awake for a while.
Razor has a satanic 30 seconds later.
Alright, that's all the tier 3's in.
What have I ever said to you to deserve this kind of hate?
I'm just asking. Just saying.
Classic Nat.
You don't. What do you mean? Is it classic Nat? You shut up, Harry.
I love not taking any blame for the myriad deranged things I say to Natalie on a daily basis.
That's why I laughed.
Yeah.
The real. How could you possibly say something? You know.
How could you gently, you know, ask a question?
I have been nothing but kind and delicate, and you come out here swinging, asking if I just woke. My God, I can't believe this. I hear standing innocent.
I don't know why I talked to any of you.
Because we're your friends and you love us. I love you. You're very charming and funny.
I'm the only one who respects you around here.
What do you mean? I was on Nat's side in that whole rant.
Nat,
what are you talking about?
Aww.
It's okay. I know Emil.
Thank you. I'll always have your back.
Always talk to
me. They have a lot of
attention. We're all dead.
Yeah, it's okay. They just have too much detection. They need to have more
sentries. I'm gonna go grab my edibles, we're right.
Like, I need to be high to talk to you people.
That's true. They were pretty deep.
Any luck, Emil?
I can't find the source of the smell, but I don't think I have a stroke.
Well, okay. That's burnt toast, not burnt plastic, so...
You never know.
Unless your plastic... or your toast smells like plastic.
Unless you're Barbie.
Or your plastic smells like toast.
Barbie toast.
Barbin toaster.
What did you say about my mother?
Toast and Barbin.
Toastenheimer?
They are all back up and we're not grouped up.
No. Yeah, let me try that one again.
Toastenheimer?
Yeah.
Okay, so third try.
Alright.
Third time's the try.
Okay. Oh, they have vision on me.
You guys ready?
No.
I'm ready.
Toastenheimer!
I canceled my trick of raid. I
shouldn't have done that with only four.
I should have been there.
Yeah.
We should have gone in instead.
What if they were all uphill there, Nat? What if?
Hmm?
What if they were all uphill there? Huh?
They weren't. But they weren't.
Careful, man.
Careful.
Bottom.
Very, very careful.
I swear, if one of you gets picked off because the other of you four-staffed the other in...
It would be funny, and I would clip it.
And it'd be Riley's fault because he started it.
Cooldown reduction, mana regen...
I think if you check the records of the clips I have highly selectively edited, you'll find who started it.
That's never started it.
Huh?
Don't make me watch the whole replay.
I still didn't hear what you said, Harry.
You've never started it.
Are you being sarcastic?
No. How could I? You don't know.
I feel like you are.
Sick!
Okay. I can kill her. Okay, let's back slightly.
Oh, we
health.
Go. We go.
We have a way.
There's only Pugna left.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
I think we try to end?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, that was a bit of a waste. Buy back on Pugna.
That's fine.
Yeah, it's okay.
3 seconds, but let's just play this carefully.
Oh, why don't we go on this guy?
We don't have buyback, so we have to be very careful. Okay,
that's true.
I am almost dead.
Okay, that's huge. Nightstalker ult.
Any vision?
Nightstalker coming back for you guys.
Oops.
Remember to be careful.
Yeah, I still have no health.
Here we
got you.
This is good.
Yeah.
Yeah. We get creeps and we push them.
Forkins, we got tons of time. Any vision? Yeah, let's just end. Oh, good job, guys.
Yeah. Nerve wracking.
Yeah, there's a lot. Spectre dead.
Hard game.
Yeah,
that
yeah
was awesome.
It was.
That was a good game.
Yeah. Last half of the game is that, like, anybody could have won this.
That 5 minute period where it was like us, them, that was definitely the 5 minutes we had Aegis.
Yeah.
They make a high ground push, we hold it back. Then they, I don't know why it was dipping back towards them, maybe just their hero choices, but man, that was crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the gold, like 10k in both directions. Or no, 20k swing in their favor, 10k back to us, 10k back to them, 10k back to us, 10k back to them, 20k us, we win.
Lord.
Yeah, it was like a tennis game.
I think what we did with the Aegis, though, you know, it doesn't feel exciting, was exactly the right thing to do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Also,
yeah.
Also the top net worth graph is awesome because it's like solidly us until 30 minutes. They start wiping us as five, and it's solidly them. And then it's at the very end of the game, it's our three cores above their three cores.
Buddy.
Our two supports above theirs.
You super.
All I heard was most damage to Spectre.
Wow, this microphone sucks dick. This is the most expensive, shitty microphone I've ever purchased.
Your sensitivity could just be low on it.
Am I quiet?
No, but that what I mean is it's
when you're loud.
Yeah.
You're very.
Do you have
this when you hear you? So it might be. Like, yeah.
Or is it
like a Discord thing?
Could also be Discord potentially.
Checking input sensitivity. Okay. Checking input sensitivity. How about this?
That's perfect.
Putting it to negative 60 decibels.
There you go.
God.
I don't know. I don't know what the fuck. Now
that's
you can
probably
hear my like top to my desk and stuff. Yeah. Can you hear this now?
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, you know, you're ever cutting again. But yeah, right now it's perfect.
All right. Well, I'm gonna take a big sip of tea now.
Sorry, your sip of tea is pretty cutty. Good job.
Right now,
back. Oh, good fucking job.
Thank you. I did.
Me too.
Bye back, Cam.
Oh my.
Oh my god.
Your top stay on. What can he do? Oh, that can do
that. Mail.
You have a four step. Thank you.
Nice help.
Nice. Good job, you guys.
Jesus Christ.
Bristle showed and you're... Yeah, you're fine.
Buyback check? We all have it? Nice. I feel like I'm not colorblind, but I never see the buyback symbol for, like, actually.
Oh, those bounties.
Right? Holy shit. Oh, I guess that was an accidental pun. Because Bounty is a toilet paper company.
What? Why would we be talking about...
Because look at those bounties.
I'm pretty sure it's a
paper towel company,
isn't it? Is it not
a
toilet
paper company? Oh, then I'm wrong. Are you using Bounty as toilet paper?
Ah.
Is that why your toilet's fucked up?
That's why it makes it go. Green eggs.
The bristle. PA's probably just farming the triangle.
M.I.M. I feel like there's probably a type of torture of just, like, strapping someone up and saying their name so much that it loses, like, relevance and just seems like a really, like, gibberish word.
Lose their mind.
Yeah.
Amazing. Yes.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Nice.
Mark.
No creeps.
No, stop it.
Mark.
Don't make it gibberish.
Mark.
No.
Mark, your power is wanes. Your true name lessens.
Is this crowd in comms? Yes. Is it funny? Yes.
You're really good at imitating my self-talk.
I'm sorry.
No.
I feel like Mark's negative self-talk is really just what we're thinking about him, but don't have the heart to tell him.
Oh, fuck yourself.
Oh, no. Okay, that was brutal.
That's, it's so funny.
That's one of the most, like, the funny thing about that is,
if I was even slightly stoned, I would be leaving the party right now and having a, like, panic attack. Oh, but I'm not, so I'm fine.
I'm sorry, Mark.
No.
Mark, do I need to come over there and beat the shit out of your self-talk?
Is your name last game? Because that was brutal.
I wonder if I walk back into my room and clip this, if that was a minute or not. Crazy build.
Cool. Oh yeah. Boots are bigger. That's
so
actually kind of cool.
That's how you make an Ogre.
Yep.
It's a lot of void stones.
How you make an Ogre, Harry?
I don't know what to tell you, man. It's a lot of void stones.
Okay.
We're in the middle of a team fight.
Oh no. Harry can't get overstimulated. That's
I'm gonna die.
Good, Mark.
Problem is, everybody else can.
It's a buyback on Gyro.
Leave.
Are we gonna leave?
No, I'm not. Goodbye.
Keep running.
I am still running.
You're fine. Look out for the meteor.
I won't let them touch you, BB.
I'm going top where there's less void stones.
What is doing way back there? Cutting the wave?
Okay, who's the rocket?
I don't like
at?
The rules, I just enforce them.
Oh! Did you see that?
Oh, I got our.
Really cool. Okay, guys, I need help.
Yep.
I'm in.
Whoop! Okay.
I'm dead.
Oh, that's bad. I'm dead. Yeah, I didn't come out of your guys' way at all.
Oh, the gyrocopter's almost dead.
Huge foot moment.
I don't want to say.
Oh, well!
Flying until Angus caught your butt.
Harry's going. Harry's going. He's I'm impressed. I respect it. I respect the hijinks.
Joined and we had our very first team win.
I was mashing the blink dagger so much I blinked back towards base when I meant to blink back up. Okay. Yeah. No. So the problem there is when we go on someone, we have to go on someone, not a tower.
Yeah, or we need to communicate a little bit, and we're not talking about white storms every 5 seconds. It's really, really funny until it's,
Whoop!
I'm coming back to this motherfucker.
You're going to?
Oh, I almost had it.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yeah, the gyro's just really big.
They still have a ward up here. We need to get rid of it.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower.
Okay, but hold up.
Attack.
But hold up.
Oh my god.
She saw that I was still in a pitched battle. She said,
Yeah, they're gonna push bot. So everyone make sure you have TP. Yeah, they're, I, to be honest, yeah. Hey, let's go back, Mark.
Yeah.
They pinged me. They pinged me before I could BKB.
Oh, that's really bad. Okay.
BKB should be down here. Rooted,
but now they're not.
Yeah, BKB's real down. Just try it again.
Yeah. I am. Okay.
We finally ascended.
Fucking hit Gyro!
What? Minions. Destroy the ancient. Oh, we have no creeps.
Get out of there, Harry!
I'm trying! I'm so slowed!
There are creeps. Oh no.
Oh, man.
Can I just do it without?
The Megas took them out. No, you can't. Don't try.
I'll tell him.
Down very slowly. Gyro's up in 8. You guys all have health. You just don't have much mana.
I would
enough.
Really love to go get the creep wave for you guys, but I am. I'm only one ice cube.
We're doing it. We're doing it.
Listen, they're getting there.
Oh! Oh
man, that's
Let's go!
Backdoor ancient kill.
Ooh. Woo.
Where was the Gyro this entire fight? He felt like he was a long way back.
I'd like to point out that my ult now causes them to take damage every time they use mana.
Mark slow. Damn, that's a big damage.
Mm.
Yeah, Gyro's getting indecisive, and then I'm like, oh, I gotta get him. I wanna get him again. Big damage, and then fucking get him again.
Fuck yeah. Yeah.
I'm so sad we couldn't kill him off that, because I was like,
we did kill him.
He dies after it.
Does he die here?
Yeah, we kill him. We find him. Hoodwink accidentally leads us right to him.
Yeah, he would have been fine if he just went down.
Like, March blinks in, finds him.
And he tries so hard to survive too. Like he does everything in the arsenal.
Yeah. See, I told you. Yeah. This is why I'm upset that I've been bombarded by worm news.
Oh, I got Riley. Let's go.
Oh, I got Mark. Let's go.
Let's go.
I got Harry.
Let's go.
Alex.
Yeah. When he restarted his computer.
Yeah. When I restarted my computer, it just put me in Discord. Like, I've just been sitting here without my headphones on for, 10, 15 minutes.
God, you fucking losers.
Yeah, it says you, who won't let me have a single fucking orb. You monster.
That's the closest orb to me. I would just get the orb.
You've had so many orbs so far.
I've had one orb.
I've had zero orbs.
Okay, I'll let you get this epic coin. I won't touch you. I won't touch you.
It's not time yet.
Like, if I just had an Aegis there, I'd just turn and kill the Oracle in this dawn. Like, if I have an Aegis there, I don't run out. I run in, I die, and then I come back with full health, full mana, and I just kill them all.
Yeah, that's fair. More conventional if you get your Aegis, I have more just a radical opinion. But. Okay.
You getting the Aegis is... could be good. I think just what we saw there, though, was like the moment they saw me was they just... all just kind of tried to run past you to get to me.
Ooh. They weren't really able to until I died, though, I felt like. Oh, here. Get the fuck out.
Get in. I want it.
two for one.
That's so
funny. Yeah.
And by for one, I mean.
Well, he gets the fuck out while everyone else gets.
Oh, Mark, that's Oh!
Oh, what was that one?
What happened? I'm just making space. That's what I'm doing. Ooh, a courier going to the secret shop. Ooh, a team going to the secret shop. Don't.
Out?
Oh.
Who said anything about out?
Yeah, and the Naga went on him, so it was a good move. I'm gonna TP back in when I respawn, alternatively.
I deserve that kill.
Well, it's called not being able to attack the tower. They're dropping the thing. Yep. Thank you.
Cool.
Wait, quickly run into there. Oh, I was gonna say, Alex has to back himself. Hey man, we tried to double or nothing, but they wouldn't. That means nothing.
You don't have to accept double or nothing, Harry.
That's what it means. Think about it. Think about it. It's either you double, it's either we double, or nothing. Think about it.
The seeds of fortune.
Hey man, I'll suck your cock.
Okay.
Not a bait.
Whoa! I love you, Axe. I love you, Axe. I'm gonna suck your dick. I'm gonna suck your dick.
Holy shit, Axe!
The enemy's middle barracks has fallen. What kind of lady to get accosted by?
I mean...
There you go. There you go. Although I feel like...
I'm coming for mid.
What prefix of lady is your favorite?
Whoa. Brown.
There you go. Bless up. Cheers, I'll drink to that.
I mean, 300 more.
But do you have BKB?
No.
Well, that's so fucked up, isn't it?
So, we've been baited. We don't have anything.
32 more for buyback.
See, these are the options on the table. Do I save for buyback or do I not save for buyback?
Nature says it's
the most hypothetical shopping list.
Shit!
Here, hold on, Cam, come
that
here.
That wasn't so bad at all.
Oh.
Schloss.
Alright. So you gotta break on that guy.
Here's the plan.
Please.
I taunt Storm Spirit and then we kill him.
Cool.
And then I taunt Bristleback and then we kill him.
Gyrocopter is very busted right now.
Now, Cam, yeah. I don't want to stress you out. Uh-huh. I don't want to give you undue pressure. I mean this as constructively as possible. If you feed mid, I'll kill myself.
Well, maybe you should give me your fucking ward.
That's the other person's job. That's Natalie.
What do you mean?
That's our job, Riley.
Get out of here.
Help.
Yeah. Head off and stack down.
Literally, I'm just a fucking creep in my own lane for a little bit, I think.
I'm a creep!
And, like, it's not like I can even fucking hit him, because if I hit him, he just hits me worse.
I can't fucking hit him.
Damn.
What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here.
Help.
Oh, no.
I'm dying.
No.
We're here. I've got a halberd for the Huskar.
Oh, that big
enough. Oh, no. That was really unfortunate. I couldn't quite get my rocket off on him.
Just a bad ult on my part.
Oh!
Oh.
Nice.
Is he back yet?
Oh!
He's back.
I'm gonna need hogs. Or a poor staff. Oh, fuck.
Oh boy, Void has a refresher.
Does not matter.
Alright, I've got my ulti.
I can't believe Void didn't manage to kill me in two chronospheres.
I mean, he also jumped on me twice there.
Eye Gunner Satanic. Ah, there it goes! The ulti!
Alright, GG, let's go.
GG.
Remember how rough
this ogre.
That game started so poorly.
Look at this ogre. This ogre
oh my
looks
god.
Like a truck.
One more for the row.
Wee you.
Oh my goodness, I can't believe we won that.
That was pretty smooth.
We really...
Whoa, I'm lightheaded. Oh, I'm gonna faint in the bathtub.
What?
Oh, I'm gonna faint in the bathtub.
Fuck yeah.
Are you filling the kettle in the bathtub?
That's where I always
found him. We did kill him.
No, he's passing out in the bathtub.
Yeah, we kill him. We find him.
Help, please. I don't know where my plumber is. Yeah, oh, wait. Here he is. Down. He's passed out in my bathtub and his boss is calling him. Clearly pissed.
And he tries so hard to survive, too. Like, he does everything in the earth now.
That just sounds so crazy.
She loves it.
Like, first Cam beats his dog, now you're just smacking her up. Am I the only person here who doesn't abuse animals?
Oh, you're in there.
Axe is promoted. Not yet.
Alex!
Oh, is that? Oh, I'm sorry.
That was a rampage!
I don't pay attention to who gets kills. I'm sorry, though.
It also kills you now.
Fuck it.
Good lord, the lifesteal.
Yeah. This is why
Okay, I actually killed Spectre.
A lot of magic resistance with you.
Coming over.
Oh my god. Oh my god. It's not impressive because we're far ahead, but still, oh my god.
Get her. Go in and biz. Oh my god, dead. Gross. Like, and I think
I love, you look at the net worth graph, good. And there's, it's the Holy Trinity. The Holy Trinity free and clear of everyone else.
Yeah.
Aww.
The Father, the Fish, and the Holy Snake.